Hi students, so let's understand this question. So first, more nutritious food.